When people found out the Bagel in Skokie was closing,
sadness doesn't even come close to how I felt.
That's because this deli is known as an institution where everyone has their favorite.
My favorite thing would be the bagel platter.
Whether it's the smoked fish, chopped liver, or corned beef on rye, this is classic Jewish deli. Noshing here has been tradition passed down from generation to generation, where the food is good and the memories are even better.
Best chocolate fast food in town.
It was like an event because everybody in the whole restaurant knew that the kids were eating kippers.
So when Beth Burke, like other bagel fans, heard the restaurant was closing, she knew to take her boys with Grandpa one more time over Thanksgiving break.
We, in true form, ordered what all the grandparents would have ordered anyway.
It's very sad because I think that people need this. This is a connection, especially Jewish people. This is our heritage. There are very few places that you walk in with that same feeling of family.
Owner Danny Wolf says the good news is the other bagel location in Chicago's Lakeview neighborhood isn't going anywhere. But for those craving one more bowl of matzo ball soup at the Bagel in Skokie, the restaurant closes for good on November 29th at 3 p.m.
You better hurry up if you're trying to get one more taste of this. In Skokie, Jesse Kirsch, ABC 7, Eyewitness News.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC 7 Chicago YouTube channel.